not so stanky game, let's play series. I would be I wasn't planning on recording a video at the moment, but what I was gonna do was play frickin' Destiny with the weekly rollover and all, but frickin' Nightfall and Weekly decided to be stupid. Frickin' Omni Goal without a frickin' burn on. We take forever.
Match. Great!
I'm probably just gonna wait till some of my friends are online.
You're no match.
No match?
Lay down!
Okay, maybe you're right. At least that was my first guess, because he had a freaking rocket launcher pointed at my face. I need some WD. Or pissed. Looking super Persian.
I'm flying!
Great!
Stop up! Flush it out!
Break it!
Great. Jeez! Where are you pulling this stuff from? This must be some serious pockets you got in that skirt. Not that I mind. What are you doing, pulling them out of the convenience dimension?
Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
Certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. When there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Where? It'd be nice to know where there is. Don't you think? Yeah, whatever. Oh, this is a first. Loading in-game. Yes, I'm in a particularly annoyed mood.
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our prophet?
More like a bullet to the face, really, but I guess you wouldn't know. I did. Damn song out of my head.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do. These tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. I just wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family.
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty? I read literature and physics and other specialties.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Yeah. man. I mean... Way. There we go. A little much just to open a frickin' door, don't you think?
Slumber like these Vox boys here with their pink stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
What a dick. That's not what she said. Well, gee, there's Shock Jockey right there. We made that trip for nothing. Jeez, what kind of businessman leaves ice cream sitting on the counter?
When I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Don't help her anything.
Need money? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Nice.
I don't have to do anything for that money, do I? Okay, something tells me there's something in there. Nope. Just some place to get stuck. I just wish every time we lifted these gates, they would stay up. Mm-hmm. fit as a fiddle. Left again.
Lift with your knees!
That way! Now!
Ooh, I damn near jumped straight off like a dumbass.
Kill you first. Like a pro. I have no idea where I landed or how I landed that, but...
Need more time to look!
Arigato, Mr. Roboto!
Ha 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 ha. There we go, that's all. That went well. Jeez, what the hell did I land on over? Did I land on that?
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
I got nothing. Normally I would say something sexist or a little wrong, but I couldn't come up with something on the spot. Still kind of peeved about World of Tanks. Jeez, who leaves their airship freaking unattended?
Kill him!
Oh, maybe not.
Get him out of there!
Surrender!
I will never surrender!
Come on, then!
Never give up!
Never surrender. I always loved that movie. First person to guess what movie that is in the comments gets a free hug.
More money.
Yay!
Perfect timing.
Jeez, if you keep this up, I won't have to pay any of my debts. Keep pulling money out of that magic frock of yours.
They call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or oh, would you look at that? They left it running for us.
Why?
Got me.
Sorry, I just love that little. He sure loves his advertising, doesn't he?
Nice.
It's like he walks in. What is this place? Oh, it's my personal airship. How nice of me.
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
God, I love that big, sexy brain.
That tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on...
There.
Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Oh my god! She Friedman'd me! Actually, no, that was a crowbar. Gordon Freeman was a crowbar, not a wrench. What the hell was the wrench for? God damn it. Well, I fucked that up. I don't play a lot of Half-Life, unfortunately, so... I didn't much care for it. Though I did play it quite a bit later, that much... quite a bit late, so that might have been it. That shit was practically yours already. You didn't have to hit me. Oh. Oh no, not prison! Oh, wait. Alright, cool. I'm not in prison. This one's awake. Oh, we being mugged? Oh, okay, no. So much about. Caused a mess
of trouble at the raffle. You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox.
God, I hate it when people talk about themselves in the third person.
Weapons to our cause.
Well, technically, she's not talking about herself in the third person.
And you shall have your ship back.
Asshole!
Better find Elizabeth before she lights out of here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why don't you mention yourself?
If you work hard enough, and long enough, flying squad can... you're sure to make it in this world. My ass.
Samuel always... thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but... better a handy man than a dead one.
I wonder if they ever got around to installing that wife-pleasing device. Bzzz. Oh god, that's horrible. Want some. I'm gonna die. Yep. That's what I get for starting a fight.
What just happened?
Trippy. I guess I start back into the fight. Where's everybody? Where'd they all go? Keep bad mouthing from me from afar. Damn, this guy just doesn't want to die. Oh, you're oblivious. Let me paint this wall with you. Money.
Okay, Moyle.
Yeah.
Board and a match set. Taylor was slowly.
Oh boy, lockpicks I can't use. Okay. A little out of place. Jeez, where was all the shock jockey when I needed it?
Get out of here, Snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Here's Johnny!
Hey!
Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
I just want to talk to you!
And other things.
Elizabeth!
Balloons, my one weakness!
Get away from me!
Just hold on for a minute! I'm not angry with you!
Oh god, not a marching band!
Move.
No! No!
Move.
Stay back!
God damn it! Ha!
This train will not stop me!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
No! No! Let me go!
What wasn't that convenient for them?
There's gotta be another way in.
There's always another way in.
Requested troops are on their way.
Keep moving.
Let go of me.
Come on,
get your hands off of me. Let me go.
Hello, baby. I wish I could take you, but.
Hey, stop!
Anybody else want some?
Smackdown!
Surprise!
Ah!
Elizabeth! Wait!
Hi!
Wow, that was a little, that was a little unexpected.
Gravity, fuck you!
Hey, I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should
be able
to.
There'd
be
plenty of dead guys lying around with guns just standing there.
You're a liar,
sitting there.
Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
Oh boy.
History tells us the painters.
Well, regardless.
No money for
this is where I'm gonna end the episode off.
Washington would only accept the presidency.
If you liked the video, hit that like button or subscribe or
don't let money
whatever.
Between you and your craft.
Fuck you, Fink. And not in the good way either. Whatever. My name is Sulfur Stank. And bye, YouTube.